Hey, what's going on, you guys? So this is video number 80, 10 more days to go. And today I want to answer this question, how to convince your significant other to try property preservation. So the easy answer to this is going to be do not try to do this. Number one, it's really not your job to convince anyone to do anything, whether or not you're married to them or gave birth to them or not. And number two, I do think it is your job to explain the rationale for you wanting to start this particular business. As much as we all hate to admit it, vision is not automatically granted to people that are in a relationship or marry folks at the same time. Sometimes you gotta lead the way and let the evidence speak for itself. Sometimes you gotta accept the fact that your partner doesn't trust your judgment because of the last 11 things you've tried that you've given up on. Either way, property preservation is not going anywhere. And if and when the time is right, you guys can both get started. But as far as all the requests for me to contact your husbands, wives, girl, like I have not, will not, and will never do such a thing. All right, I'll see y'all in the next video.